The sweet scented wattle sheds perfume around, enticing the bird and the bee. As I lay and take rest in a fern-covered nest in the shade of a cottage young tree. High up in the air I can hear the refrain of a butcher bird whistling his tune. For the spring in her glory is back once again to the banks of the Reedy Lagoon. I've carried my swag for a good many miles. My boots are worn out at the toes, and I'm dressing this season in different style. Though what I wore last year, who knows? Everybody now!
High up in the air I can hear the refrain of the butcher bird whistling his tune. For the spring in her glory is back once again to the banks of the Reedy Lagoon.
Oh, where are the comrades who rode at my side, whose friendship I used to enjoy? And where is poor Frank? How couldn't he ride? And Johnny, the kind-hearted boy. Come on, boys!
High up in the air I can hear the refrain of the butcher bird whistling his tune. For the spring in her glory is back once again to the banks of the Reedy Lagoon.
And Mac the big Scotsman, I once heard them say that he wrestled the famous Muldoon. But they're all far away, I'm lonely today on the banks of the Reedy Lagoon.
High up in the air I can hear the refrain of the butcher bird whistling in tune. For the spring in her glory is back once again to the banks of the Reedy Lagoon.
Oh, where is a lady I often caressed? The girl with the sad, dreamy eyes. But it's little I care, for I couldn't keep square on the banks of the Reedy Lagoon. Last time, come on!
High up in the air I can hear the refrain of the butcher bird whistling his tune. For spring in her glory is back once again to the banks of the Reedy Lagoon. To the banks of